good morning. Are you fed up with annoying dandruff on hair fall? Then this video is just for you. I'm going to show you a herbal natural home remedy that will remove your dandruff in just one wash. A lot of people have dandruff. It's itchy on your scalp, it falls on your clothes. If left untreated, it leads to severe hair fall. The herbal remedy that I'm going to show you is 100% natural. It removes your dandruff completely and it stops your hair fall. It makes your hair silky and soft as well. So if you're new to my channel, make sure you subscribe so that you won't miss out on my latest videos. So let's get started, shall we? The first step what I'm doing is I'm going to grate fresh ginger. I'm using 1-inch piece of it. Then I'm going to put this grated ginger in 1/2 glass of water and boil it for about 5 minutes. You can see the muddy color of the water and the water has also reduced. I'm going to filter this now. We need this ginger water to cool down completely. I'm going to use 1 tablespoon of lemon peel powder. I dry the lemon peels at home and powder them. You can use a high power blender if you have one, or you can use a coffee grinder to powder the lemon peels. You can see that the lemon peel powder changes the color to slightly orangish color when the lemon peels are dried. Then 1/2 teaspoon of neem powder. Neem has very effective antifungal properties. You will find these ingredients in health food stores. I'll also give you the links for where you can buy all the herbal ingredients I'm using. I'll update them below this video. And I'm adding 1 teaspoon of hibiscus powder. Hibiscus restores your hair's natural barrier stimulating growth and keeps it dandruff free and silky smooth. Then I'm adding a few drops of tea tree oil. This tea tree essential oil acts as antifungal agent and it's very effective in treating the dandruff. Now I'm going to add cooled ginger water and mix it into your paste. Apply this hair mask all over your scalp and leave it for 20 minutes before you wash it. This is a super effective home remedy for treating dandruff. You will actually see that the dandruff and itching reduces to a great extent just after one wash. You can continue this treatment once in a week to prevent dandruff permanently. This is what I learned from my mom and I've maintained this over the years. It has helped my hair to keep it dandruff free and for my daughters as well. Like this video and comment on this video. I love to communicate. I love to read your comments here and reply to all of you. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. As you all know, I post 3 videos a week all about health and well-being. Share this video with your loved ones. Sending you all my love. Take care. Bye-bye.